kicking for the Indians, number 44, Ryan Rager. Passes back to Josh Hoekstra, number one. Hoekstra, the ball carrier.
All right,
Mexico,
let me know
what
it's going,
because
I don't know the score. Jones, number 15.
Move on up to victory. They go, they fight.
Tonight, number 48. Brett Wheatley, the ball carrier. 55 Jones and 71 Lager, credit with a stop.
Unite,
48 Wheatley. Wheatley the ball carrier once again. First down Knight. Credit number 44 Rager. First and 10 from the 45 yard line. Handoff goes to number 41, Clyde Ammons. Hoffman and Rager in on the stop once again for the Indians. Gain of a short yard on the play, so it'll be fourth down now and nine. Or second down and nine. Handoff goes to number 48. Jack Wheatley, the ball carrier. Butler, John Butler, and 44, Ryan Rager in on the stop that time for the Indians. Third down. Third down, 7 yards to go. Third and seven. Pitch out goal for the 31. Ammons, the ball carrier. Flag on a play, Steve McBrien, credit with a stop all time for the Indians. Flag on a play. Clear indication is against the Indians. Personal foul, face mask. Major penalty walked off against the Indian. Pistol foul, face mask, violation. And to go, Indian territory, 25 yard line. Pass. Incomplete was intended for number one, Hoekstra. That'll be second down now and 10 yards to go. Second and 10 from the 25 yard line. I stand corrected. I consider the lateral, so the ball is placed up where it went out of bounds. Pitch off goes to number 41 once again, Clyde Ammons. John Butler, Ryan Rager, credit with a stop once again for the Indians. Again to the 30-yard line of the Indians. Third down and 15. Third and 15. Pass was completed. Pass was completed to number 16.
Rigness,
number 16. Incomplete. Flag on the play. Pass was intended for number one, Hoekstra. Incomplete. Flag on the play. Preliminary indication is against the Knights. Illegal player downfield was the... Handout court to number 44, Rigger, the back there, he's still there. Jack Levy and 99 Rick. Matt Flynn calling the signals for the Indians. Handoff goal from the 26, Brian Squire. Stops at the line of scrimmage.
Hey, our guys are after you.
Watch it about a yard. Second down and 11. Second and 11. From the 26, Squire is about there.
Mikey is third and 13.
Move it, stay ahead, stay moving.
Yeah. Hand off play from the 44, Ryan Rigger, the about there. Josh Hoekstra and Jerry Hamstra get on the tackle that time. Rigger the ball carrier. Tonight's hold, so they'll take over first and 10 on their own 30. They're on 30. 4 yard line. Number 18, Jake Ross, the ball carrier. Time for the Indians. Gain of 2, second down 8. Ross, the ball carrier, once again. Rager and Jones, and on a stop that time for the Indians. Gain to the 42, so third and 3, third down and 3.
18 again, the ball carrier.
Number 18, Ross, the ball carrier once again.
4th and 2.
Ryan Rager and Jeremy Bush, and on a stop that time. A back seat for the Indians. Jerry Hamstra will do the kicking. Out of bounds. Number 7, Matt Flynn, the ball carrier.
Let's fight. IGHC, Indians, let's fight. 3 weeks, 1, we want a victory. Let's go, varsity.
Week 1,
we want a victory.
Number 32, ball carrier.
Number 32, Jeremy Bush, the ball carrier.
14. Go, go, beat, beat.
Flag on the play.
Go, go, beat, beat. Victory, victory, must defeat. Go, go, beat, beat.
5-yard penalty being worked on. Equipment violation. Matt Flynn, number 7 in the box area. Tackle made by number 55. Jeremy Cook. Flynn, number 7, back in front formation. Josh Hoekstra, number 1, back deep for the night. Timeout called. Nice. Number 44, regular about carrier.
64.
Second down, 7 yards to go. 40-yard line. Number on the play, recovered by the Indian. Number 55, Jake.
Don't jeopardize the power of our super Indian team. We possess the lightning bolt that makes us
competitive. Number 7, Matt Grimm of all carriers. Carries very close to the first down. Jerry Hamstra and Josh Hoekstra. Incredible to stop that time for the Knights. 74 down now and 2. Fourth and 2. Credit to Jerry Hamstra with the tackle that time. Get your goal. Get your goal number 25, James Cutler. Number 1. Coming out the 25-yard line by Josh Hoekstra, number 1 of the night. Officials timeout.
Was he bleeding there?
Officials time out.
Well, he had a bandage on it to begin with. We just fell down and scraped open the existing wound. We didn't hurt. Well, I speak the truth in love. I love the kids, but we haven't hit anybody yet.
Number 9. Dick Lindell calling the signals now for the Indians. Handoff goal to number 26. The ball carrier. Very close to the first down, and that's the end of the first quarter. That's the end of the first quarter.
They got a fly to the ball.
17-yard line. So it'll be first and 10 Indians in the Knights territory. Yeah.
10 on the 17-yard line. Number 7, Flynn, back in to call the signals.
First down, 10 yards to go.
First and 10, Indians. Number 44, Rager, the ball carrier. Tackle made by number 65, Dwayne Allen, and number 64, Steve Diesel. Gain of about... Number 44, Rager, the ball carrier. Tackle made there by number 14, Hamstra. Number 26, Squires, the ball carrier. No gain on that play. It'll still bring up second. Number 7, Flynn, the ball carrier.
48.
Tackle made there, 4-yard line.
44.
Number 44, Rager, the ball carrier. Slipped on the play. Timeout called Knight. Can go from about the 2-yard line. Number 44, Rager, the ball carrier. Ryan Rager scoring that touchdown 2 yards out.
Good show. Try for the extra point. You got to kick it closer to that guy. Yep. 88 kicking. Is it 9 or 8? 9 holders.
Number 88, Andy Parkins to try for the point after.
9 holders.
Number 9, Lender will hold.
Kick is up.
Kick is up, it's good. Indians 7. Number 1, Josh Hookstra. To kick for the Indians, number 44, Rager. Number 1, Hoekstra, the ball carrier.
Yes, yes!
Tackle made there.
32, 53.
By number 32, Jeremy Bush. And number 53, Chad. Number 18, Ross, the ball carrier. Tackle made there by number 12, McBride. yardage, good enough for first down. Knight's ball, first and 10. Number 18, Ross, again the ball carrier. Tackle made there by number 71, Lauber. And
just watch
him. Number 17. Lander working, the ball carrier. Number 18, Voss, the ball carrier.
Game check. Hang on. 51.
Tackle made by number 32, Jeremy Bush, and some others.
Still got it. Catch out.
Number 41. Amos, the ball carrier.
25.
Tackle made there by number 25, Jason Lender. Loss of three on the play. Brings up third down.
Pass.
Pass was intended for number one, knocked down by number 71. Michael Lauber brings a fourth down and 11. Number 25, Lender. Number 42, McBride. Number 14, the kick for the Knights. Fair catch made there by number 12, McBride. Pass is incomplete, intended for number 88, Andy Perkins. Flag on the play. Five-yard penalty walk off against the Knights offside. Number 32, Bush, the ball carrier.
That was a face guy on the coach, right?
Showing him down here.
We're even now, coach. You got a face mask.
Loss of five on the play. Is incomplete. Brings up fourth down. Number 7, Flynn, to kick for the Indians. Back deep for the Knights. Number 1, Josh Buckstra. Ball is taken by Buckstra.
Back in the Indian territory, 40 something.
Yeah, call it 39.
Number 40, Amos, for ball carrier. Number 41.
Hammonds,
the ball carrier, tackled by number 32, Jeremy Bush, and number 55. Number 41, Hammonds, the ball carrier. Tackle made there by number 32, Bush. Officials timeout on the field. Bring up second and 12.
See what I'm tight, 148.
Come on, the play.
Oh, that's it.
That's good.
Damn. Ball was recovered by number 41. Brings up about third and 20 on the play. Is against the Knights. Holding against the Knights. Decline. Interception stands. Indians ball. First and 10 on the 31-yard line. Flag on the play.
Just the cons.
5-yard penalty walked off against the Indians. Illegal equipment. Number 26, Squires, the ball carrier. Picked up by number 55. Pass is complete to number 88, Andy Perkins. First down, Indians, taken out of bounds there by number 14, Kempstra. Number 45,
yes.
Butler, the ball carrier. Timeout, Indians. Credit Allen.
Hey, Debbie, what'd you have on
here? I was like, one chili.
Oh, thank you.
Second down, three. Pass is complete to number 26, Squires. Tackle made there by number 14, Hempstead. Timeout, Indians. Yardage good enough for a first down. First and 10, Indians. Number 7, Flynn, tackled for a loss. Second and long. Pass was intended for number 25, Lender. Incomplete. Brings up third down and long. Was intended for number 88, broken up there by number 46. By number 48, Jake Schenkel. Brings up fourth down. Long. Number 26, Squires, the ball carrier. Tackle was made there by number 64, Steve Beeswold. Timeout. First and 10 Knights on the 45-yard line. Pass is incomplete. Was intended there for number 16. Pass was intended again for number 16, Rick Neris. Incomplete.
Ready out here.
Watch it this way, coach.
Intercepted there by number 88, Andy Parker.
I'm bigger and bolder and rougher and tougher. In other words, sucker, there is no other. I'm the one and only dominator. I'm the one and only dominator.
Another photograph once again by senior Jim.
Representing the class of 97, Talisa Snore, daughter of Larry and Michelle Snore. Rob Hendrick, son of Robert and Kathy Wetzel. Representing the class of 96, Jenny Riverdahl, daughter of John and Barbara Riverdahl. And Tyler Hoffman, son of Tom and Deb Hoffman. Representing the class of 95, Carrie Riverdahl, daughter of John and Barbara Riverdahl. Steve McBrien, son of Nita McBrien. Last year's homecoming king and queen, Tom Wizard and Rachel Matthew, were not able to be here this evening. This year's homecoming queen, Carrie Smith, daughter of Jeannie Smith, and King John Butler, son of Al and Jan Butler. Here they are, ladies and gentlemen, in 1894, King and Queen and their court. Thank you. And now once again, the Pecatonic... And now the floats for this evening's homecoming. In first place, leading the pack, the class of 95, the seniors. This float depicts the Chicago Christian Knights after being measured by the Indians. After this night, to remember, the Indians let the Knights rest in peace. We'd like to thank Steve Cox family, Kent Peterson family, Paul Barr family, Bill McNamer family, and class advisors, Mrs. Berman and Mrs. Ola. 95, class of 95, first place. Second place, sophomores. Nice. Luck tonight. This year's sophomore float features the Pecatonica Indians rocking the infant night. Special thanks from sophomore class to the Mark Linder family, Mrs. Barr, Mr. Steve Cox, and Mrs. Deborah Fargus. thank all those people for helping the sophomore class with their float. In third place, the juniors. The junior float has an Indian hammering a nail into the fallen knight. Our slogan on the side reads, Nail the Knight. The juniors would like to thank Top Notch for supplies. Joe Scribla for his, I'm not sure, driving, I think. The McKenzie's for their Indian costumes. Mr. Herbert for his supplies, and Mrs. DeMarco for his supplies. I also want to thank the Pitt High School Student Council. Would like to thank the following people and businesses for their help during this homecoming week. Top Notch Building Supply, Mr. Mark Hyland. Gentlemen, 1994 Purple Pride, the Pocatonica Brian, and number 25, Jason Lindberg. Recovered. Second down. The handoff goes to number 48.
Touchdown! Yeah!
Touchdown, Nick. We made it out there. Back to the extra point. Number 14 is Hempstead about to attempt it behind the line of scrimmage. Jeremy Bush, number 32. Jason Lumber, number 25 for the Indians. This is his way to the 40-yard line. Tackled by Jeremy Cole, number 55, over the night. Handoff goes to the 26, Brian Squires. Squires, the back there. Ryan Rigger, the ball carrier. Gain of about three on the play, so it'll be here. Four. Third down and five. Third and five for the end tackle of time for the night. Pass is incomplete. Was intended for number 88. Andy Parkland. Incomplete. Number one, touchdown back deep for the night. Matt Flynn, back in front of Mason. Recovers the fumble. Pick the 10 night, Indian territory, 42 yard line. Another team out there. Picked up on number 25. Number 18, watch the ball play. Perkins and Jones got on the stop that time for the inning. Play on the play.
Our lineman didn't get what Jake went the most. That's Jerry's fault.
Any indication is against the night. Illegal procedure.
Hey, Mike, tell Jerry to make sure his lineman is set before he puts the guy in motion.
Second down. Second about 13. Pitch off goes to the 41.
Oh, I found that. So it's a 4-yard line. 4-yard line.
Good. Ammons, the ball carrier, carries to about the 4-yard line. First and goal from the 4.
We got the beat. Stay up, the Indian beat.
And our first is Ross, number 18, touchdown, Knights. Touchdown. For the extra point. Tackle behind the line of scrimmage. Ryan Cutcliffe. Get over the stop that time. For the end. Stop and block the point. Once again, Control McBrien back to beat for the Indians. Lando, the ball player. Mike Hoffman. And Nick Shemko. Handoff goes to number 32, Jeremy Bush. Josh Hoekstra and Dwayne Allen fell with a tackle that time. Oh, 34, regular ball player, Ryan Wagner. Hamstra and Stepinski get on the stop real time. Tripped up. By number 18, Jake Ross. Gain of about 4 yards on the play, so it'll be second down now. Very close to a first down. Tackle made by Gary Hamstra and Jake Shinko once again. Recovered by the Knights, so they'll take over first and 10 on their own 39-yard line. First and 39-yard line. Handoff goes to Voss. Voss the ball carrier. Voss the ball carrier once again. Trouble on the play. Number 41 recovering that fumble. Clyde Adams. Makes it through. And Hamstra back in punt formation. Flag on the play.
It's going to be a first down. It may be a first down.
Try to play intimidating indications against the Indians. Too many men on the field. Right there, totally gives him a first down. No gain on the play. That's the end of the third quarter. Ammon's the ball carrier. Jeremy Bush, number 32, kind of.
Start the fourth quarter. Knights ball, second and 10. Flag on the play. Five-yard penalty, walk off against the Knights, false start. That brings up second down, 15 yards to go. Pass was incomplete, intended for number 16. Pass is complete to number one, Just Hoekstra. Flag on the play. Penalty was pass interference against the Indians. Declined. Second penalty was unsportsmanlike against the Knights. Number 18, Ross, the ball carrier. Tackle made by Rager. pass is complete.
They're moving all over.
About 17 on the 20-yard line. Timeout, Knights. Number 41, Hamas, the ball carrier. Tackle made there by Butler, number 45, and number 7, Flynn. Gain of about 2 on the play. It'll bring up 4th down and 15. Ball's on the 18-yard line. On the play, the Wayham game against the Knights. Takes the ball back to about the 24. Fourth down.
Come on,
and 21. Timeout. Knight. The pass is intercepted. Number 88, Andy Parkins on that interception. Indians will take over, first and 10. Number 26, Squires, the ball carrier. Tackle made there by number 14. Flag on the play. Preliminary indication against the Indians. 5-yard penalty, walked off. False start. Number 26, Squires, the ball carrier. Tackle made there by 65, Flynn in punt formation. Hoekstra back for the Knights. To the ball carrier, takes it back.
Where's the flag?
Tackled by number 32.
What a flag!
He never thought. He had it caught.
Number 18, the ball carrier. Ross. Tackle made there by number 71, Lauber. Number 14, fumble on the play. Ball recovered by the Indians. Number 44, Rager. Recovering that fumble. Indians ball, first and 10. And about the...
It's
Number 32, Bush, the ball carrier. Tackled by number 14, Hamstra. Gain of about 3 on the play. I'll bring up about a second. Number 26, Squires, the ball carrier. Tackle made there by number 14, Hamstra. At number 99, Dykstra. Number 44, Rager, the ball carrier. Tackled by number 55, Jeremy Cole. Timeout, Indians. Number 44, Rager, the ball carrier. Number 26, Squires, the ball carrier. Tackle right there by number 14, Hamstra. Gain of about 8 on the play.